last year and the movie was all set to do so, but then suddenly Sultan was announced, and since Shah Rukh hasn't been having the best run at the box office, since the past couple of years, he and XL made a sensible choice of pushing the release date ahead. Now, Shah Rukh and XL wanted to release the movie in 2016 itself, but then they just had no dates for their film. The Khans like releasing their movies on major bank holidays to maximize their box office, but no dates were available. Independence Day already had a clash with Mohenjo-daro and Rustam, then Diwali had another clash with Ae Dil Hai Mushkil and Shivai, and then November had Shah Rukh's movie himself where he had Dear Zindagi, and he was not going to compete with Aamir Khan in December during Dangal. So January was the only option left. Then XL heard a rumor that Rakesh Roshan might push the release date for Kaabil, and Republic Day is currently tentative. Since XL was in a panic mode, they prematurely announced a date without cross-checking the rumor. I can understand XL's panicky mindset, since delaying a movie for too long has massive box office repercussions, and Bombay Velvet is a great example for this. When Rakesh Roshan heard the formal announcement by XL, he was rather upset with Shah Rukh for not cross-checking it with him, since they are on great terms, and in response, he released a motion poster for Kaabil that very same day, confirming that there will be a clash and Rakesh Roshan wasn't backing down. Shah Rukh and Hrithik are friends, so they've managed to make peace with this and have maintained their dignity about each other's films, which is admirable considering how ugly things become in the industry when movies clash. Yes, you remember the Ae Dil Hai Mushkil and Shivai controversy. So which movie will be better and the more successful one this Republic Day? Well, purely based on the trailer, promos and the songs, I feel Raees might just take the edge over Kaabil. Firstly, the trailer and songs for Raees are being far more appreciated than that of Kaabil. Secondly, Shah Rukh is more of a crowd puller than Hrithik. But yeah, eventually content does win over star power, as we saw during the Dilwale and Bajirao clash. My prediction is that Raees will do around 150 to 175 crores and Kaabil will do between 90 to 110 crores.